Season 264 of the ukulele, and this is a great song I really hope is already here. I'm the Cloverdale Kid. No surprises this time. It's not going to get loud and crazy. I am going to find my groove, though. There it is. Couple in the next room, they are bound to win a prize. They've been going at it all night long, trying to get some sleep, but these motel walls are cheap. Lincoln Duncan is my name, and here's my song. Here's my song. Father was a fisherman, and my mom was a fisherman's friend. I was born in boredom and chowder. When I reached my prime, I left my home in the Maritime, and I headed down the turnpike for New England, sweet New England. Holes in my confidence, holes in the knees of my jeans. I was left without a penny in my pocket. Ooh-wee, I was about as destitute as a kid could be, and I wish I wore a ring so I could hock it. I'd like to hock it. Young girl in a parking lot was preaching to a crowd. She was singing sacred songs and reading from the Bible. Told her I was lost, and she told me all about the Pentecost. And I saw that girl as a road to my survival. My survival. Later on that very same night, I crept to her tent with a flashlight, and my long years of innocence were ended. Took me to the woods saying, here comes something and it feels so good. And just like the dog I was befriended, I was befriended. Oh, what a night, oh, what a garden of delight. Even now that sweet old memory lingers. Playing my guitar and lying underneath the stars, I'm just thanking the good Lord for my finger, for my finger.
Thanks, folks. Thank you, Oliver.